It looked like the real thing, but it was not. The fire drill, coordinated by the St. Lucia Fire Service, is not the first any company has undertaken, as the procedure, according to officials, lends to adapting of safety methods if a fire were to occur.
All establishments are expected to have an evacuation plan in place, and we were basically testing that plan this morning to ensure that everybody, all workers, all employees are familiar with the various aspects of the plan. One of the areas that I identified is the adjacent establishments did not evacuate. In a real situation, obviously they will have to, but on this occasion, the option is theirs, and they chose, at least one of them chose not to evacuate.
Mr. Charles says the fire evacuation exercise was a success story, but there's room for improvement. The National Emergency Management Organization, NEMO, was also present and believes that the procedure was a very critical one.
We believe as an organization is critical because one of the first things you have to protect during a disaster is your employees, which is life. So you have to give the employees the capacity to be able to deal with a disaster. And one of the ways to give them that capacity is to train them and to use that training in the form of a drill so that they have the best capacity to react efficiently.
According to the program development officer at NEMO, for years his organization, the St. Lucia Fire Service, and the business sector have been collaborating so that all businesses would have a viable disaster plan. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.